to say boy? You want to say boy?
Boy!
Boy.
No, you gotta speak louder or else my microphone won't be able to pick up.
Alright, fine. Boy! I don't know.
You make a terrible God of War.
Oh, look. You want story? You want balance, experience, challenge, or God of War?
I don't know. You want to do hardcore?
It's not hardcore, it's God of War.
Yeah, but...
No, balance experience. I love equal and like equal.
Look at that. I want Kratos to shape his beard. Yeah, I just want to see what he looks like now without his beard.
He still kind of looks the same.
I love this tree. I love this tree. Where's mine? There we go.
Oh look, it's R1. Bam. You make me spill my drink, Kratos. What if that hand is like connected to somebody else's hand and just, you know, as I'm chopping away, somebody else just go like, ah! My hand! It feels like it's being chopped apart by an axe. Bam!
I don't know.
Look, I'm getting progressively angrier. Oh, angry scream. I know you're not used to speaking very loud. Oh my god.
No,
nipples.
I am used to speaking pretty loud.
There's nipples though.
I'm just look, the bandages.
It probably doesn't look that bad, you know, from all those days.
I think he just wants to forget.
Where he used the Blade of Chaos. Is it Blade of Chaos?
I think so.
I never know how these things operate. I mean, the chain, they're really hard. Have you ever swing a chain that's wildly and then just you accidentally
found
hit
some.
Yourself?
I don't know. I mean, what about the other games with characters with chains? Like,
get in the boat, also, boy.
Yeah, he had chains. He had chains.
Yes.
He hasn't hit himself with it, so I mean.
Wow, how'd you do that? He just like hold it and then just I don't know. I guess it's sticky, I guess.
I don't know. It's just things that.
Yeah, I wish I could only be. If only I could be that strong. Oh my god, I'm controlling him. Ah, this is so great.
I don't know if Kratos
still want me to tie it to the boat.
Boy, shut the fuck up. I'll be a good dad. I'll be a good dad. Now, I would not carry the log. They might have parasites in them.
What do you mean? The parasites would only be interested.
You know, one of those. You know, one of those insects that buried in the ground, and then they came out, and then. It's usually during summertime, and they're very.
That is enough.
What are those things called? I forgot.
You're not talking about cicadas, are you?
Yes, cicadas. Oh no, they just they're on. They don't barrel into trees.
Father.
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Yes, it's one less tree.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
What do you mean? Yes, everything feels different. I don't know, the season's changing.
I just kind of noticed you bumped into a level.
Oh yeah, I noticed that as well. Also, the water looks weird. Well, no game can be perfect.
Well, I mean... Yes, it kind of looks weird.
I just want to say, no matter how we say things, we just gotta stop stupid in the microphone because we're not used to hearing our own voices. Maybe you'll be fine to other people, but nah, I don't know how these YouTubers do it. Because they have to watch the whole entire video again. When they edit, they have to. Otherwise, you know...
Either that or they're just completely fine with their voice.
I think they just start out small and then... I forgot to... Damn it! I forgot to set the timer.
Really?
Well, when it hits 30 or 40, then I'll stop.
Well, I think it's like...
You have to keep it on at all times, actually.
I'm guessing it's like probably like about maybe like...
Alright, I'll just set it...
6 minutes by now? I don't know.
6 minutes by maybe? Now. I forgot to set timer. Damn it. You know, if I was recording this on Premiere, then maybe it would be a lot easier. I can record as long as I want. Huh. You listen to bedtime stories?
Bedtime stories?
No.
No. I don't pick my...
You never had one of those?
Nope. I don't think I...
Would you want this guy to read bedtime stories to you?
Bedtime stories.
You want Curtis to read bedtime stories to you?
I mean... I might have some interesting stories.
No, I mean, his voice is so cool. It's so great. It's so deep. He's so sexy.
Well, that's what you think. I don't really know.
I just like that. That's my favorite word now, boy, because I like to say it like that, boy.
I'm pretty sure
you'll make a fine god someday, Atreus.
Sure.
But that's so weird because if they have sex at Midgard, does that make Atreus, you know, from here? Atreus is from here, but Kratos is from Greek mythology. But a little bit of anger carry into Atreus because, you know, how Atreus gets angry a little bit. You have not seen this game until now.
I've seen this scene.
I just didn't
watch everything to.
So how long have you gotten into it? How far have you gotten?
I think I'm at the part where
where they kill the troll.
Not where they kill the troll. I'm already past that. I think it was when
she's ready.
When they,
I don't really want to spoil.
When they met the guy who wants to see your ass.
Come on, I don't think we need to spoil this, right?
We're late to the party, so I don't think it matters.
Oh, come on. Fine. I was at the part where, I think the witch was revealed to be a god.
Find your way
home. Yeah, I think it was that part.
The witch was revealed to be a god.
You're free.
Wow, you're further.
You mean god? I've been god.
Well, you're much further than I was.
I'm not gonna say which goddess it was.
My god, so you're pretty far.
Yeah.
It was something going on. I watched a few, I was like, you know what, that's too much. And then Jack keep on uploading God of War videos. Like, I want to watch them so much, but I know I'm gonna play it soon, so I don't want to spoil myself.
I spoil everything.
That's fine. I'm gonna buy the soundtrack for this soon. It's so good.
Oh. Alright.
That's a weird ember effect. It looks like the Ember effect for Warframe.
I think they kind of overdid it, though. They might have overdid it, I don't know.
Well, look, the play is hot, but the handle should have protect your hands. Is it just wrapped by cloth?
I don't know, I think everything was heated.
Squeeze.
And you also saw the fact that the blade just suddenly turned to, like, I don't know.
Do you know how long it took for to metal to come fire? Zeus. Unless that fire is super hot. Look, it has handles on it.
It's yours.
Oh,
you can
still see a little bit of
Kratos is just one tough son of a bitch.
Don't you don't.
Hey, look, he has a little knife. Kratos has a little
Shall
knife.
We?
Oh.
Now?
Oh, I just noticed that just now.
Also, where does Kratos got that shield?
is a gift.
I know, maybe it was also from his dead wife, maybe?
Man, he should have died in God of War 2, or is it 3?
Why?
Because he got, you see that line in the stomach? He got stabbed by a huge sword. A giant sword, he got stabbed by it.
I think...
Which way?
Oh, back?
In the direction
of
deer.
He stabbed himself.
Okay,
I don't know.
This way.
In the direction of deer, boy. As you can tell, I'm very smart. Very, very smart.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt.
I'm mashing every button I can't do anything.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Is he still wearing slippers?
I think so. Oh yeah, those all... You know, there's also an artifact there. You already know that. I'm pretty sure everyone
knows. Oh, I didn't know. If you didn't mention it, I would just walk right past it.
Boy!
This is like...
Boy!
Yeah,
he said
things. Oh wait, those are tracks instead.
Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Oh,
sorry.
Geez.
Yeah.
You know, that ohm symbol is not gonna keep your axe there for long. Now you mentioned artifact, is this the artifact? Yeah! There is the treasure chest.
Well, that's a chest.
I'm not used to circle being the interact button. I'm more used to X or the triangles.
Oh, there's the thing. You know, you could have just changed the settings.
I'll scout ahead.
Yeah,
holy
you could.
Shit.
Didn't you see it earlier? Jeez.
I didn't. I forgot about
that. Oh my god! You did not. You.
Hey, you
were literally in the start menu.
Hey, wait, did I just? I just walked back to the place I was. Oh my god. I walked back without even realizing.
Good job.
We're off to a great start. Yay. Hey, you forget stuff all the time, okay? I'm the one with the...
Long,
yeah. No. Well, that is true, but... I memorize stuff a lot better than you.
Now what?
We jump, boy. Circle to jump?
This
are you kidding
boy.
Me?
You'll get used to it.
Oh, I guess it's interact. Oh, that was a cool jump.
Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This
way. Oh, eat it, boy.
I mean, there was a running jump, so.
Oh my god, this is so weird.
Found it!
The
slow down,
like,
boy.
Whoa! A human!
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
So
well,
we have
I mean,
to
you're
chase
technically
it.
Still following it.
Yeah. I guess he's trying to say is don't spook the boy. Don't spook the boy. Yes, don't spook the boy.
Boy. I mean, the boy who has been spooked.
Look at all these hacks over.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Step aside, boy. I need to,
Don't do it, man. You know you can't harm him either way.
Yeah.
You can't harm him! You know that!
Okay. Oh, it won't allow me to throw.
Wow.
Go.
Oh. What happened here?
Hey!
Yes!
There it is!
Hold.
Oh!
What are you doing?
What
now
are,
his guard is up.
Why are you running?
Only fire. Only fire.
There's two
when
red
I
dots
tell
in
you
the
to fire.
There.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry.
Evil eyes.
Be better.
Oh, come on now.
Find it.
Now, in E3, they have great shadows.
Find.
In here, they have great lighting. And Kratos has more wrinkles in the final version.
I mean, I think they just wanted him to look older.
Yeah, because he is older. Oh, look. I just pressed forward.
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
You are not ready! Hi! Boom, bam!
That's already at the feet. That's already at the feet. You know what this game is? Yeah, you can trip them by throwing it at their feet.
Alright, let's try that.
You have to be pinpoint accurate. At their feet.
Oh.
Yeah, see, you can trip them.
Bam, bam, slash. Bam. Woo! That was cool.
I have to go. Which one do
you
have to do, the heavy throw?
Heavy throw, I think it was this.
Oh yeah, you could just bash him, you know? You could just bash him.
Bam! Bam!
Bam! Oh yeah, there was also a dedicated Kira button as well. If you don't have an axe. So, you know, use your axe, so throw it.
Wham!
Parry, you know? L1!
Oh, L1, I didn't see that. Hi. Bam! Bam!
And then also hold L and then press X to dodge.
Stronger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
No, it was just press X. They did a little dance.
Oh yeah, that's the step. You know how this you know where this
I think I think
seals are. You already know where the seals are, right? Come on, tell me you know where the seals are.
Yes, I know where the seals are.
Oh my god.
I want you to do the boss fight.
Oh, the boss fight?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure. I can do that. That'll be fun.
I'll let you do the troll, and then I'll do the guy thing.
Oh, what guy thing?
You know that guy was covering tattoos. And he was like, Odin sent me. And I can't feel anything that you throw at me.
Oh, the stranger. Yeah.
Yes, the stranger. It's a deer!
You went to the old temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
We do what we please! Now that's time the troll was here. In E3.
Yeah. I guess.
What is that?
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
Probably.
We should get closer.
You have no company, boy. Yeah, we have a son who's just called him boy.
I went hunting with mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was
oh my
wish.
God. Are you kidding me?
It was time.
Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. You're just messing with the game.
My god, is this damaging the shield?
No, this is a
Damn.
Brother!
Where? Oh hi. I know. I know, boy. Damn.
Remember, you know, so that There's a dedicated kick button.
This is my traveling style.
Oh my god.
Oh look, I kicked the box.
That's a Hellstone wasted. You know you're going back.
Oh, I'm going back?
Oh wait, no, this is the chest area. Just recall your axe, see?
Wow, I left my axe in the other room and just went through the door.
It's called magic. No, you can't,
it's called McGon.
Frozen, just punch it. I don't know. Parry it.
Ow. Bam. I suck at this game.
Okay, recall.
Ow.
Don't worry, there's Hellstone, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Watch out, man. I think there's also a
yeah, this is no problem. Ow. I can't turn fast. This is not maybe your right.
You know you can also dodge. There's an evade button.
I half expected to be a troll under that bridge.
You are not ready for trolls, boy.
I know, I just...
Just
yes,
what?
Father.
Just what? Taste the sparks, boy.
Oh, there's also a chest. Oh.
I'm
Wow, those are some amazing physics.
Yeah, I don't need my axe.
Oh, goodbye. Yeah, you know that's your wife's axe, right?
Wait, that's my wife's axe?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
That is. So... he just bounces. Okay, let's stop. Oh my god. Just imagine if it just lands in the train. Oh god. One day. It's gonna happen.
Yeah.
It's gonna happen.
Hey. Oh, you on the ground. This is how I cut down trees now. Notice how it went sideways? Alright, no. Enough of that.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Look at this here, like a little muffled. What?
What?
Damn, that corpse is pretty resilient. Yeah, see? Oh, man, it's pretty resilient.
I like how it just bounces away.
Oh wait, where did the axe go? Oh.
Atreus, where are you? I wanna test, I wanna do an experiment. Where are you? Where are you, boy?
He knows.
He knows. Alright, let's go back. Hey, look, it's 39 minutes left, so we might have to stop soon.
Yeah, we still have plenty of time. Oh, wait, there's also a secret thing here as well. Yeah,
really?
Freeze that real quick. Okay, just explore around. See? There it is.
Hey, look at that! There's nothing here.
Dude, the chest. I got the fucking chest. Wait, can you-
Oh, well, it can't be open.
I wonder if you can trap yourself in here.
Look, it's the same corpse. It laid exactly the same way.
Wait, I wonder if you can actually trap yourself in here. Can you
there's no jump button, so I can't jump in.
No, can you trap yourself in here? Hold on, recall. I wonder if you could trap yourself in here. Come on. Recall it. Oh,
no,
I cannot.
I can't do that, thing. Did you? Wait, what? What'd you say, boy?
You didn't mean to do that, did you?
Yes, I did. I know what's best for you, boy. Even if it doesn't seem like it. Look, it's trapped like that now. Alright. Oh, it's a complete waste of time.
Oh, I thought you could trap yourself.
They thought of everything.
Oh,
Santa Monica. Nice job, team.
I thought you could trap yourself in there. But
there's no way they can allow me to do that. They're not stupid. Oh, look.
Whoa. Whoa.
Michael Jackson over here.
No.
Where are you going?
There's
I think he's this way.
I'm exploring, boy. Shut the Nah.
Yeah, and there's also secrets at the other side as well. Secrets.
Hey, look, it's the same guy. They cloned him so they could put him in all the chests.
I don't know, maybe it could just be like, you know.
Who are these guys anyway? Oh, I did not tell you to get on my back.
Yeah, I guess he was just quick. He didn't want to be left alone. His father.
Oh my god, the hellstone exploded. Oh wait, hold on.
There's
an explosive. Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah. No, on the
maybe it's this thing.
That's one of the explosives, but that's not it.
On top. Oh. Oh wait, maybe that thing.
No.
That's close.
There's one over there.
Pop.
You missed. You missed again.
I hit and I missed again. Maybe I have to throw it hard.
Wait. There's a chain over there, I think. I can see a chain over there.
There you go. Oh wow, it just came through the crack.
Just cut the popcorn, man.
Ate all the popcorn. I only ate a few. Well, that's my last bag of popcorn. Oh wow.
Oh,
why do you gotta be so mean? Why do you have to open chests so violently? You know you could just open the lid.
Yeah.
You didn't even make sure if there's locked on it or anything. You just
It's easier. Come on.
We're not gonna open it again anytime soon. So why not? Just oh, I hit the thing.
It always goes more to the right. So duh.
These chests. Oh. Oh wow.
No, you didn't do that. No, you
wait.
Gotta stand a little bit farther. No, you didn't.
No?
No. Oh, you did make it.
Look at that! Holy shit!
That was a pretty strong ass.
Attention to details.
That actually is a pretty strong ass, but...
Hold on. It's like...
Wait,
what,
I wonder if you can dent it. Can you dent it by throwing it? I wonder. Can you dent it?
Oh, you can. Wow, look at that.
Yeah, you can dent
it. If I throw it harder, would it do more? Yeah, I did. Holy shit, that's cool. So if I throw it on the ground and then... if I use a shield.
I don't think it works like that, no. The shield doesn't do anything.
Alright, well, let's just do the thing.
Look,
we're
here.
Wasting time. 35 minutes.
It's Skoll and Ahti, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up
How
there?
Should I know, boy?
What's happening there at the end?
You're the...
Eat the sun and moon?
You're the
and then
one
everybody
moves.
Fights?
Wait, did... Oh yeah, it's Norse mythology, so they speak a different language.
Well, duh. Ruins, man.
Ruins, man! Hold up. Hold, it says hold up. I can't see that. You wanna read it?
Wolf giants. Skoll chases the sun, and Ahti chases the moon. What happens when they catch their prey? Look at the massive fight. Odin, Thor, The world serpent. Could it be? Oh, wow.
Oh, look, it's me.
Oh, yeah, I think... No, you can't upgrade yourself just yet.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I also remember if you... I think if you... Hold on. No? Okay, never mind. I thought you could... you had access to quick turn.
Access to quick?
Quick turn.
Quick.
Yeah, oh, there's wow. Like a button dedicated to quick turn. I forgot which one it was. No, that was just equipping.
Oh, what's this thing do?
Oh, that's aim.
But why do I need to aim when I'm not?
I don't know.
Okay.
Apparently it's... you don't need to drop down, do you?
That's cool, it just makes sense.
It's a Leviathan axe. It's...
Anything up there? Boy!
Come on, let's go. Let's keep going.
Alright, let's keep going.
Whoa. Where did it come from?
That doesn't seem like a great height. You could just jump down, Kratos. Yeah. You see, I'll chop down a tree like that.
I think that's a nice problem.
I just went right through it.
Just game physics, man.
Game physics.
Game physics.
Father.
Physics.
Look.
What is it, boy?
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target.
Even if it
clear
is an
your
animal.
Mind.
Wait, I wonder if you can actually
steady
fire
your aim
before
and breathe in.
I don't think you can.
Feet solid. Steady.
You
yourself.
Have to. You have to aim at the
I
deer.
Can do this.
Good. You have to. Now draw to your chin. Exhale and release.
Oh, I have to hit it in the heart. Bang!
I got it.
Good.
My God, that deer was a wuss. He died in one shot.
It was a heart shot. I think it also punctured a lung as well. So.
It's
I mean, of course you would kind of
still
be
alive.
In pain.
Oh look, it's still alive. What is it, boy? You little wuss. God, it looks so beautiful.
Your knife.
Are you sure it's safe to eat this thing? Its horn is glowing.
No. Finish what you started.
Finish what you started. Don't you want to be a voice actor or something?
I mean, I wish that would have a better voice, at least.
Yes, you do sound like crap.
I can't.
Do your fake voice.
What? What fake voice?
Do you have a fake voice?
And
sit close. I have the microphone near you, otherwise I have to shout all the time.
Fine.
Oh look! Oh yeah, you killed him. I didn't see that. Can you do it again, boy? If I have time reverse power, just make him do it again. I need to see it for myself. I think this is the troll coming up. You wanna play?
This is the troll.
Yeah, don't yank the controller too much because the microphone is attached to it. Just stuck the axe into a seam patch and then when a seam's moving around, you feel like like damage per second. That would be cool. That's a Oh look, hey, you can do the arrows. It's not doing much, but it's there.
Just smack it.
Whoosh. L of R2 is the heavy weapon. Ow! X is gone. Can't even do it. X, yes, Batista. I think you're gonna die. Ow, boy, how many? Use your knife, son. You've done it before. How is the thing going on?
No, you're not, boy. Shut up.
Get back, boy. Ah, no, you're almost dead. He's not even at half health. Oh, like you saw her. Kneecap. Oh, look. God, your health is
fine.
Hey. Ooh. Is there any more hellstone?
No.
You have to be aggressive now.
Just destroy
it. Oh shit, you got messed up. Why is he doing that? Stop it.
I am so used to circle being dodged. What is this?
That looks weird.
He was like, duck!
I do better this time.
Nice!
Off to a quick. Fire! Go, Miguel! son.
Why isn't he falling?
Because he's big, boy.
Oh, damn it,
Paul. Da 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 da. You call your axe. Yeah, you're doing much better than that song.
Get back, boy!
Get what? Oh, I hit his head. You know what? You hit his head. So try it. Yes, you call your
name. Ready, end wave.
Yeah, I know. But I'm just trying to see if I can aim.
Just try again. Maybe dump this and try that again. Don't be quick. First try.
Maybe I have to. I should have told you this sooner, but...
What? Are you serious?
I have herpes.
Yeah, right. I found the deer. I've proved myself! How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I like how he just backs off when he just shoved the arrow in.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Well, he did kind of,
I think we need to stop now.
Yeah,
do not speak again.
What?
You did want to try this.
Well, it won't let me, so... it's hopeless. It's no use.
The path home is this way. Duh.
Don't you sass me, boy!
I was pretty close.
Maybe you can get him on the recall.
I don't think they would allow it.
Where are you firing at? Just get the thing. Yeah, also the hack silver. You get
that? I also
that?
Got the hack silver.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Alright, we should end this, probably. It's 17 minutes. We have 17 minutes. And since we have 6 minutes in, right? I guess. Oh my god! You jump on my back. Hey, what's that? Hey, get that. Oh, that's a health stone, right?
Yeah.
Stun and good. Do it. Ah! Yes. Hi. Oh, Rhino, on. Damn. Oh! Run! Check out these skills. Bam. Oh! Boy, you almost hit me, boy.
You can't destroy the boxes.
Oh, that's just sad.
That's so sad.
hold on. Hold it before you advance. Never mind, it's too late.
What do you mean?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Oh,
this
whatever.
Is just
forgot! This is the door you can't open.
Well, not yet.
Yo, gotta get the doors open. Na 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 na. Alright, when we get back to my house, we have to end this.
Alright.
Just no.
Right,
There's a background noise. Please don't. Please.
Oh, there it is. There we go.
I love these small enemies. Sneak attack! Sneak attack.
Ow.
Do it. God. Oh! What the hell? You're in.
Oh, this is
good. Oh, how'd you do that? Oh my god, what are you trying? The blue alpha.
Whoa!
You need to cool down, boy! Holy shit, you got him in the recall. What did you say? Oh, you have to do the first. Hey, hit me. Never mind, I guess my friend over here is dead. R3! Bam! Oh. Is it
R3? R3.
There's something that's different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
If you throw out the fire, maybe you'll cool it. Nope.
I'll just leave it there.
The fire axe. Why the ice axe then? Why ice?
I think the wife just preferred to have the element of ice. But this is the wife's axe after all, not his axe. Remember?
I know. Wait, why you're much further? I haven't seen
the fire.
The
fire will burn Mother's garden, and since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We
Oh, we're firing the arrows. Okay, we have to end it here.
Alright.
Stop running! No running in the house. Oh, look. God of War installed. You wanna stop me?
Yeah.
Alright, hand me the controller. Right. We're done! We're done, boy!